And I was ready to follow you wherever you'd go. Still, you never accepted me. You never recognized what I was worth. We could have been together this time, to unite our knowledge to discover Aristotle's tomb.
It's your fault. You and only you have ruined everything. Your obsessions and your egoism. And now, the best of all, you have found the crazy old fool, proud Ascalopoulos, and you have been searching for Aristotle's tomb in Chalkidda.
Still, I'll find it, and you know it.
Good luck then!
I can't believe it! Aristotle's tomb!
But someone has already been here! The tomb has been pillaged! Oh my god! What's this? A papyrus? But how? Who was this left behind? I have to meet Platt immediately.
It's me! I've made Century Revelation, where are you?
What's going on?
You can't even imagine what has happened. All my efforts all these years, all my sacrifices, my dreams, at last, they have come true.
Calm down and tell me what's going on. You make no sense.
That's why you have to be very cautious. Take the cell and guard it.
Oh, good morning, Mrs. Galanou.
I see you're fine.
Thank you. And you're getting more and more beautiful. Please, sit down. So, what brings you here? I haven't seen you for ages. What's going on?
Everything's fine, sir. Even though there have been many years since you were my professor, you know that I respect you highly and I trust you.
Thank you.
Well, do you remember when you had told us about Aristotle's death in Chalkidda?
Of course. The greatest scientist of all times died here in Chalkidda, in his mother's house, because of melancholy, thrown away by the ungrateful Athenians because he was a Macedonian. What fools. He withered away from his students and died unhappy, as they say, because he couldn't explain every postal phenomenon.
Well, does the about apple remind you of anything?
I think you're trying to get into my nerves now. This script is a tribute to Aristoteles. We only have an Arabian version of it, and a Latin one dated back to the 13th century before Christ. There is an original script written by one of Aristotle's students concerning the last days of this great philosopher. She was also in agreement with David Stonehead that the title of this script is about the apple or about Aristotle's disease. You should bear in mind...
My dear professor...
There is no such script.
Sir, could
there
I...
There isn't.
May I show you something?
What is this?
It's a papyrus. I found it in the grave and I think it hides a great secret.
This explains everything.
What everything?
Listen.
I'm listening.
They found him holding an apple in his hand and smelling it.
So, it's the script about the apple, as I had thought about.
Exactly. Listen to this as well. It is noted at the edge of the papyrus.
What? The only way to find out the truth is to look for it in the light. Even if it is covered by darkness, don't be afraid to look for it deep. Don't look high, though. Two guards protect it.
It is destroyed in this part. Lys hier emidos. What could this mean?
Wait!
The solution is at Artem's sanctuary.
Exactly!
Quickly, let's go to sanctuary. We'll find the solution there. Come on.
But which light?
Come on.
But which light? But it's very deep, and not high, not high. What does this mean?
Look! The two guards!
Yes, here, between the columns, the two guards!
Wait, wait!
In order to find the key to the truth, you have to be sacrificed.
You have to be sacrificed?
Quickly, the altar! It must relate to the riddle somehow.
Thank you.